So all we can think of are ways to stay cool, and a wonderful way is with the help of Late Shake. It is a tasty and creative pop-up that serves the most unique milkshakes, and this summer they are going all out. So we have Taylor and Graham here from Late Shake with everything here in the studio. You got the milkshake maker. Do you call it a blender? What do you?
Mixer.
A mixer. There we go. Obviously. Last time I saw you guys, you had created your Eclipse, your mysterious Eclipse milkshake last summer, and now you have new flavors for the month of July?
We do have new flavors. We have our two seasonal flavors here. Super excited about both of them. One is called the Tropical Prince.
Whoa.
It has pineapple, coconut, toasted coconut, salted caramel, and then strobe waffle from Prince Coffee on top. Pretty amazing.
Oh my gosh.
And then we have one called Boozy S'mores.
Wow.
That's made with a special Tillamook Pendleton Whiskey Maple Ice Cream, plus Woodblock Chocolate.
That's amazing.
And then graham crackers and marshmallow fluff from 1927 S'mores.
Wow. Now our show obviously is at 7 o'clock. It's kind of at the end of the day, and that's how you guys operate too. You can only get late shakes late at night, right?
That's my name.
Yeah. So what time and what days of the week can people get the milkshakes from you guys?
We are open Friday and Saturday from 7 to 11 p.m. most weekends through the summer.
Excellent. Okay, so you're gonna mix up a couple for us?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yes. Ooh, got the secret bases. That's probably the stuff that you will not tell us what's in that. Which one are you making first?
This is gonna be the Tropical Prince.
Tropical Prince.
So in order to keep ahead with the crowds and all that stuff, we try to prep all our shakes at the start and then mix them while we go. So we're gonna use a different stem.
Power.
Oh no, do we have no power to make them? Uh-oh.
Gonna try it again.
One, two, three. Oh no! Okay, well, let's just pretend that it's making the sound.
Yeah. Wow. Sometimes what we'll do is just sort of.
Okay, Marcus is gonna come over. Yeah, sometimes you just.
I have a spoon here.
Or you just be like a bartender, just like shake it up.
Oh, hey!
Oh, yes!
All right.
We have power! Oh my gosh, does that ever happen to you guys in the shop?
No, this is
okay,
the first time.
Okay, good. We like to bring new challenges when you come in the studio because you guys have gotten too good at it, it's gotten too easy.
Thank you.
But it's not easy for you guys because, as you mentioned, sometimes you do have a big line outside. Right? Or is that like every day you have a big line out there?
It's like, it's really random.
Sometimes
we'll be chilling, hanging out, just talking. Other times it's insane.
Now, I was going to say, this normally would not sound like a soothing sound, but after that moment where we didn't think it was going to work,
terrifying.
That sounds so wonderful. It's like calming me.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Now, I hear you guys also have, you do like vegan options if people don't do dairy, right?
Yeah, we use cashew ice cream.
Wow.
It's awesome.
Delicious.
Totally.
Pretty fun. Well, we do put some salted caramel on the,
of course,
the side of the cup just to be a little extra.
Uh-huh.
Here it comes.
That is beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. And this is the Tropical Prince?
Tropical Prince.
How do you guys come up with what flavors you're going to feature each month?
This month is really fun because, in general, we sort of like to work with a lot of Portland and Oregon companies.
Uh-huh.
We wanted both of our seasonal flavors to reflect businesses that we like. So working with Prince Coffee, 1927 S'mores, working with Tillamook for the ice cream.
Yeah.
Sort of fun.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Thank you. All those delicious scraping sounds.
Yes,
going on
I know.
Right
all
now.
The sounds are soothing now.
Yes,
yeah, just scrape it right in there. So again, 7 o'clock to 11 o'clock, just on Friday and Saturday, and only through August 18th, so about a month left for people to check them out.
Yeah.
Okay, we have like 30 more seconds. Do you think you can make,
what's the other
one called? Boozy S'mores?
Boozy S'mores.
You call it Boozy S'mores, but it's not actually, there's booze kind of in it, but it's not alcoholic when you drink it, right?
Pendleton Whiskey Maple Ice Cream. There's whiskey in it, but they burn off all the alcohol.
Okay.
So
anyone can come have one of these.
Stay afoul of legal troubles that way, so.
Yes, very smart. And this all happens inside a coffee shop.
It does.
A coffee shop during the day. Late Shake at night, right?
Yeah.
Where can people find you guys?
All right, speed round.
It is at Dapper and Wise on Division, 32nd and Division.
Woo!
Clock.
We made it. Late Shake. Thank you guys so much. Let's see.
Man.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I'm going to go for this one over here. Zach, I don't know if you can reach that one over there.
He's going. He's
Get
doing it.
Get it.
He made it happen.
Oh, so tropical and so royal with the strobe waffle on the top. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Thumbs up from Zach? Okay.
Yep.
You can't eat the s'more part with it in your hand with the camera there, but I'm sure you will in the commercial break.